The city of Ivins has selected 6 art pieces to be displayed at Ivins City Hall for a year as part of its new Ivins Art on Loan program. Take a look at the selections that will be free for the public to peruse starting in April. This is Chris Reed reporting for St. George News, your number one source for local news.